Cole Palmer only 10th youngest English ace to score in Champions League behind likes of Bellingham, Greenwood, and Rooney. Cole Palmer scored his first ever Champions League goal for Manchester City on Tuesday. But he is only the 10th youngest English ace to hit the target in Europe's elite competition. Palmer, 19, was a sub in Man City's 5-1 hammering of Club Brugge in Belgium. The versatile forward has already enjoyed a stellar week, featuring against Burnley, before netting a hat trick for City's under-23s. And his goal against Brugge will be another moment he will never forget. However, despite his tender age, Palmer is not the youngest Englishman to score in the Champions League. Indeed, he is only the 10th youngest, with 9 others 8 of him in the pecking order. The youngest player by a mile is Jude Bellingham, who was just 17 years and 289 days old when he netted for Borussia Dortmund. Free bets, get over £2,000 in new customer deals. Other big names on the list including City teammate Phil Foden, Manchester United's Mason Greenwood, and even Wayne Rooney. Meanwhile, boss Pep Guardiola believes Palmer will only get better. And he has revealed there are even more City youngsters waiting to be unleashed on Europe and the Premier League. Guardiola said, "The people in this world want things immediately, but everything needs time. You cannot cook a good dish if you don't spend time in the kitchen. Cole has a special quality that's difficult to find, he finishes it most of the time. He's training with us and taking our principles. He's a player for the future of this club." One half read our Football News Live blog for the very latest rumors, gossip and done deals. We also have Liam Delap, Sam Adozie, Luke Mbeat, Romeo Lavia, 5 or 6 really good talented players in the academy. Who knows, if they continue to be humble and work they can be important for Manchester City. He Palmer played 3 or 4 minutes against Burnley for us on